X Factor 2018, Dermot O'Leary forced to apologize after swearing broadcast, who swore? The X Factor 2018 continued on ITV Tonight with another two acts being booted from the competition, but tonight's episode was not without controversy. Not only did fans of the X Factor claim Little Mix mime during their performance, but host Dermot O'Leary was forced to apologize on live TV. After De Williams' act Janice Robinson was voted off, a profanity was picked up on the studio microphones as De walked towards the stage. It has not been confirmed who swore, but when the show returned from an advert break, Dermot apologized to viewers. Dermot said, "Hey, welcome back to the X Factor, the results. Before the break you might have heard some bad language. We can only apologize for that. Emotions running high tonight, but that is no excuse. So apologies all round." He went on to say, "So far Little Mix have played on stage, we looked back at last night's show, we lost a contestant, reopened the vote. And this lot haven't even left their seats yet." Dermot's use of the language played may have been a nod to viewers who claimed Little Mix mime during their performance. Little Mix arrived at the start of the show to perform new their single Woman Like Me. However, many fans were left disappointed by the obvious miming and hit out at the singing show. The former winners had to sing live while competing on the show, so viewers were upset to see anything other than the real deal. Both fans of Little Mix and The X Factor took to social media to question their performance. One viewer tweeted, "Don't understand why they're miming because they're one of the few who are good live. #X Factor #Little Mix. Considering Little Mix came from The X Factor and always sang live, not good they are miming tonight. #X Factor 2018, fumed another. A third questioned, "At Little Mix can sing so why they miming? #Hate miming. I usually love Little Mix but some of the miming was totally out of sync #X Factor, posted another. A fifth claimed, #X Factor #Little Mix why say they are live? They are lip-syncing ... badly. What was that about like? Why were at Little Mix miming on at X Factor #X Factor #X Factor 2018 #X Factor? Asked another. One fan revealed their disappointment, adding, "Loki disappointed #X Factor. Express.co.uk has contacted the X Factor for comment.